Clashes have erupted between Italian police and pro-refugee demonstrators on the border with Austria. Protesters opposed Austria's decision to enforce stricter border controls amid the refugee crisis. The European Commission president has called Vienna's decision a political catastrophe for Europe.